My insurance people, we had a...
Yeah, most of us do it through the insurance.
How does it work if you do the insurance?
Well, I've got to go through you, because you're a fault. You went into me. I was in the correct line. You swerved from two lines into my line. Uh-huh. I've got it all on camera, so there's no point in arguing. Uh-huh. I've got the damage...
See, listen now. There's no point in arguing. I'm willing to be as supportive as possible to make sure that your car is running. Yeah. I'm not trying to one of those guys who won't run away. So you don't have to be in any way feeling that this guy is dodging you. No, I'm trying to be helpful.
I don't know, you're possible. Just...
It's alright. See, I'm a teacher.
Yeah.
We are going to be helpful. I'm not going to be dodging you. Right? I'm a professional guy. I'm a professional
teacher.
Well,
that mentions Birmingham. You say you obviously live in Birmingham.
No. I live in Manchester, and I've been appointed to the school as a teacher, and I live in Solihull as a shared accommodation. I live in a shared accommodation.
Also, yeah.
So don't have to worry or feel that I'm dodgy.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, my car's damaged. I need to be paid.
Yeah. I'll be as helpful as possible, and we'll try and see that it's getting fixed.
Well,
is that okay?
Are you going to get it fixed?
You get in touch with me, phone me, and we'll find a date. We'll sort it. I'm trying to sort it out for you. I'm not going to dodge you.
Well, luckily, it's only the wing. What's wrong with yours?
Mine, probably the other
side.
See. Yeah, the other
Let's
side.
Let's have a look at your damage.
The best place is we'll move away from here. Get to a safer place. I got not damaged. Oh, we'll try and be doing something that is beneficial for both, okay? So what should we do?
Let me just record the footage I'm on. Just bear in mind.
How do you think it'll be the best way to resolve this?
It's only minor.
Huh?
This is only minor, but it's still damaged.
Yeah.
Well, there's a big dent there, that's dented. The rest are scratches.
We'll work out the best possible way that both of us don't make it a big hazard and trouble. We'll just sort it out, don't worry about it. So if you want to come where, we can stop together, sort it out. Just now, right now.
How are we going to sort it out? There's no way around.
How much money do you want?
I don't know how much it will be to repair.
So that's what, we'll go and stand in a place and we'll sort it out ourselves. Don't have to worry. One thing be clear, I'm not a dodgy person.
I'll tell you what, I do know someone who works within a car body shop. I'll tell him the damage.
Uh-huh.
It's low half of that, it needs brain to there. The
so
wing.
If we go through the insurance, would it be too expensive?
It's excess, you pay excess on insurance.
Yeah,
we both have to pay excess. Then whoever's the guilty party has to pay. I get the money back because I was the innocent party.
You come, you,
okay,
you,
I'll
you
follow
go.
You.
Yeah.
I'll follow you.
Okay, go there.
Yeah.
Oh, my phone. It's recording.
Okay.
He's dodgy as fuck.
Nature,
but I did actually try and get away from him.
The way he asked if you'd got full insurance, I didn't trust him.
No.
We nearly crashed into that car then.
And the right support means you'll boost your chances of quitting
by up to four times.
For your way out of smoking, search Smoke Free. Available in England only.
The joy of the January sales.
I've lost the game.
Still shaking.
Bargain hunting.
Shook me up.
I could tell.
He was trying to say I was indicating to move over.
No, you weren't. You didn't indicate at all.
No, he was. He was saying he was. But I can't do anything when he's indicating. He should know.
He was in completely wrong line.
Yep. But he know he can't get away from us. I've got a feeling he's on the phone to me. He said he wants me to follow us.
It's just a pen, I think, falling out of my pocket. And then he's gone into Dave's door. I'm staying in the car. I'm staying in the car. No, the dog's not with us, he's at home.
Lock the door.
What do you think is the damage, is it?
That's all.
That's all.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
There. What do you think? Is it major or... Just in the front bit, is it?
No, it's not. You haven't got a dent. none of that's dented. So most of that will polish out. That'll polish out, mm-hmm. most of it. Mine, there is actually a dent there. None of that's a dent.
I did used to do body repairs years ago.
Sorry?
I used to do body repairs years ago.
How much do you think it'll cost just to polish it?
Not much. Eh? Nothing compared to that.
So where would they do this?
Accident Repair Centre, but I don't know if any anymore. I haven't done it since I was 16.
So nothing to worry about it, is it? It'll be...
No, it's nothing structural.
Just a little bit, yeah. Did you not see the signal when you were driving?
Yes, but where can I go to?
Huh?
Where can I go to? You start from the third
because
line.
There's a bus that will stop, right?
No, you was in completely the wrong line. Uh-huh. Which you're supposed to go all the way around to the right. You,
uh-huh. Well, how shall we go about it? Because from my point of view...
I don't know. I'll tell you what, I'll get a quote from someone who I know does body repairs. And he's... Can't do it from... And all I've got to say to you is, it's going to need a door skin, which is the outer. This to get the dent out because you can't get the dent out from there. Mm-hmm. That bit's
this is my first week here. This is my first week. I'm going to return to Manchester tomorrow. Look at my time. This is my first week here. Look at the thing, how it happens. I'm returning to Manchester the weekends to come back again on Monday. Let's work it out favorably. Don't ever think that this guy is just one of those guys who's going to just run away. No, I will try and see what best we could do.
Oh, Steve, just a quick yeah. Everything good with you? Yeah, apart from I've just had a little bit of an accident, not my fault. Person come from lane 3 into lane 1. I was in lane 2 to get into lane 1, which is the correct thing to do because it forks off. Well, anyway, I've got a damaged front door, which would get away with a skin, well, just the door skin, and the wing would need repainting, just the first bit, just the blowing. How much would you charge for that?
Because he doesn't want to go through the insurance, he can't do it anymore.
Yeah, he's from actually Manchester, but he's doing some teaching down here for the moment. So I have to get one of these. It's a newish car. If it was an older car, then fair enough, but... Yeah. Blood, yeah.
Yeah, but he's saying £400 to £500.
Sorry?
He's saying £400 to £500 for a new door skin and the respray of the wing. I think it's better off going for the insurance.
This is my first week of job, you see.
Yeah, you speak to him, so I'm not fiddling. That's the person I'm dealing with.
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, I pal, are you okay?
Yeah, no, not so bad. Yeah, little bit of...
What do you think? What do you suggest? So what would you suggest? Because, you know, to be honest, I'm trying to be as helpful as possible. I want to get this resolved. Would it be a problem for me if I go through the if he goes through the insurance? All right, okay. So do you suggest that's better off? Definitely, fair enough. I'm like any of you. I'm not a millionaire. Yeah, really. Okay, thank you then. Thanks very much. It's all right, Beth. Thank you.
Cheers, Stephen. Sorry about that. All in cheers. Okay, sorry about that. Drop.
What Steve says, it'll be more appropriate if go through the insurance. Because, you know, fair enough. I'm as good as you. Maybe you will be. Even more richer than me. Because £500, £400,
I can't afford that
much for me.
Well, I was going to sell the car in a few weeks, and I can't sell it like that. Yeah. So I've got to have it repaired, regardless.
So, or should we go through the insurance?
But how would you want to deal with it?
That's what I said. It's a mutual understanding between you and me. Because you are trustworthy, I am trustworthy. Because we know, we're both from the same. We're almost on the same boat. I'm ready to see whatever best I could do. But considering the fact that this is my first week of job, Work as an ICT teacher, I'm a staff there.
IT?
I'm a permanent staff there.
I love IT.
Oh, is it? Oh, I teach ICT computing.
Oh, ICT. Oh, I don't know what that is. I thought it was IT.
IT, yeah.
How is it?
IT, yeah.
How is it? Oh, it's changed.
Yeah.
Information, computer technology.
Yeah.
I used to be information technology before.
Yeah. I do it for key stage 3, key stage 4, and 6. And you know what? Weekends, I travel to my home in Manchester and I stay in Solihull. In accommodation, they give me a single room. I've just found an accommodation on the internet. I'm just staying there.
What insurance company are you with?
Tesco.
Tesco. Were you fully comp or third comp?
Sorry.
You're fully comp or third party?
Third party, I think.
Well, if you're third party, then they're not going to cover you.
Sorry.
If you are third party, they're not going to cover you for your accident, for your damage. They'll cover mine, but I'm only third party as well.
They'll only cover yours, they won't do anything to me.
They'll only cover the innocent party. If you're third party, phone up Tesco's and make sure.
Huh?
Phone up Tesco's. You're definitely with Tesco's car insurance.
Yeah, that's good, yeah. Definitely. I'm with Tesco's.
Can I have your phone for a second?
I've got a phone. Hang on, I've got to give Dave my phone. Hang on. I'll phone you back in a bit. Okay, bye. Hang on, I'll just unlock it. My mother just phoned me again.
I'm just going to make sure you are insured. Oh, good afternoon. I've just been involved in an RTI. Is there any chance you can do a registration check for insurance, please? No injuries, just a bit of damage. Pardon? Yes, he is here. Yep, will do.
Okay, just go over to him, please.
Hello?
Sorry? Sorry, what is it again, Nai? You're still trying to be suspicious about me.
I don't know you. You're saying you're third party, but then you're not too sure. I've asked the one insurance company, you're not too sure if you're third party or fully comp. I know exactly what I am.
I know.
I'm third party and I know what insurance company I'm with.
Yeah, I'm with
it's a bit suspicious that you don't know if you're third party or fully comp.
I'm with Tesco and I'm third party.
You said you think you're third party.
Oh, that's why you got suspicious.
Yes, because your address, please.
You mean the address where I stay? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Or my home address.
Being licensed in there. Not to be even more suspicious, because I don't try to be any helpful
no,
people. Was
it's nothing personal. I just don't trust anyone. It's nothing personal at
this
all.
This is my driving license.
Okay.
I'm still suspicious.
I'm always suspicious. I was a store detective.
Sorry.
I was a store detective for a few years, so I'm suspicious of everyone.
Well, no, if you're suspicious, things are wrong. You got to give a chance. Trust others and allow other people to trust you.
Yeah.
Right? I could have dealt with you in a different way, but that's not the right thing, you see. You got to respect people and deal with them in an ethical way.
Okay. How would you prefer to do this? No.
Yeah. As I said.
Yep.
And you will go through Tesco. That's better, isn't
okay.
it? What do you think?
Yep.
Because that's better off, isn't it? Because otherwise. What's that?
Torch.
Right. What do you think? What's the other thing that we might end up? Usually, you know, we have to respect each other and try to be helpful of each other. Because you think if you tell Tesco, would I be under any problem for my insurance? Because that's what, you know,
accidents
the guy...
happen. That's why we have insurance.
Yeah. That's what the garage guy said. No, you won't be under any trouble. But will they not fix my car? Tesco.
Yeah, they will, yeah.
Huh?
Yes, they will. If you're fully comp,